Okay, and then you're alone.
Yes, she sleeps through the night. Thank God.
Thank God. Yeah, thank God is right, because that's what I'll need when I come home. Would be two people like that, and then I'm going to have to go on. I'm have to go on Dial. I'm on Dial.
Fire no.
Oh. And I'm going to have to have home dialysis with a person that knows what he's doing. I'm not going to have to handle it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're 2 minutes. 2 minutes to the big program.
Okay, Lee.
Hi, Bert Hochberg.
Okay. Yeah, Bert.
Hi. Who else is on there?
Let's see.
Hello, Bert.
Hello, Ina.
Hello, Bert. It's Ina.
Shalom, Esther.
Shalom, Shalom. Rabbi.
Yofi. Mihaishi itach.
Yeah.
Mihaish. Okay.
Keep in mind, folks, you'll have open mics for a lot of this. Ladies and gentlemen, during the regular service, we'll ask you to mute your microphone.
Rabbi Weisberg,
shalom.
What about me? You only said shalom to Esther.
Rock Esther, say hachak shalom.
Secret talking there.
It's good to see you, Hanan.
Thank you. Good to see you.
How is Matan?
1 minute.
Good. Thank God.
We have more than a minion.
You're going to call us to the Bima?
Rabbi Weisberg. It's Ina Weiner.
I see you, Ina. You're in my right.
How is Tamar?
Thank God. You're in your right, at my right-hand corner.
Oh, great.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you are blessed with some readings today, make sure your picture is on so we can see you and that I can identify who you are and get you online. We're about a minute out.
I don't know why my picture's not on.
There's a little icon on the lower left side for those who are looking where the video is. Then you need to tell your unit that you want video on.
How much in my name?
Hi, Julie.
Hi there.
Hi, Julie.
Yeah, you recognized me.
Thank you.
It's 7 o'clock, folks. You have more than a minion.
Minion. That's all I'm going to think.
More than a minion.
Earworm, thank you.
Good evening. Mute thyself. And get thee to a nunnery and turn to page 26.
Rabbi, drum roll, please.
Turn 65. Look to a Medicare plan that cares. Adonai Hoshia, Hamelch Yaneinu
V'yodoreinu.
Seek thyself, Adonai, Aravim, Avar on the Beit Israel, Amacha.
Attacks in recent weeks against U.S. and Polish forces. One in
30 days. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai
Echad.
Asher nochim tzavecha ayom al levavecha reshinandam levanecha v'dibartavam b'shivtecha b'veitecha uvlechtecha v'aderech shochvecha uvetumecha u'bshartam liot al yadecha v'hayu letot afot b'ininecha.
Look at the cantor, he's
just beitecha u'visharecha v'hayom. Savetchem yom li ahava et Adonai Elohecha. Yavdo b'chol levavchem v'nafshecha. Eis v'sarech v'chentecha v'chentecha v'yomer Adonai el Moshe le'mor, daber el b'nei Yisrael, v'yamarta aleihem, v'yasu lahem tzitzit al kanfei v'gdehem ledorotam, v'natnu al tzitzit hakanaf petil techelet, v'yaya lachem letzitzit, וראיתם אותו, וזכרתם את כל מצוות אדוני, ועשיתם אותם, ולא תדורו אחרי לבבכם ואחרי עיניכם, אשר אתם זונים אחריהם, למען תזכרו ועשיתם את כל מצוותיי, ואיתם קדושים לאלוהיכם, אני אדוני אלוהיכם, אשר הוצאתי אתכם מארץ מצרים, להיות לכם לאלוהים, אני אדוני אלוהיכם, אדוני אלוהיכם, אמת ואמונה כל זאת, וקיים עלינו ינועים. ומלכותו ברצון קיבלו עליהם משה בני ישראל חנו שירה בשמחה רבה ואמרו כולם מי כמוך באלים אדוני מי כמוך נדר בקודש נורא תהילות עושה חלם מלכותך ראו בניך וקיים לבני משה זה לי אנו ואמרו אדוני ימלוך לעולם ועד ונאמר כי בר אדוני את יעקב יגלומי וחזק ממנו ברוך אתה אדוני גאל ישראל השכיבנו אדוני אלוהים בשלום. Hear Shomarenu Matsilenu Atta, Hear Melechanun Varachumata, Ushmor Tseitenu, Uvoinu Lechaim Rishalom Yata, Viadolam Baruchata Adonai, Shomer Amo Yisrael, La'ad.
Amen. Middle of page 40.
Baruch Adonai Bayom, Baruch Adonai Balayla, Baruch Adonai Bishochbeinu, Baruch Adonai Vikumenu, Kibiad Hanafshot Hachayim Vehameitim. Yehiru v'neinu v'yismach libeinu v'tavogil nosheinu b'yishuotecha v'yemet b'mo. כי מלכות שלך היא אומרת למלוך בכבוד, גן לנו מלך אלוה, אתה ברוך אתה אדוני, המלך בכבודו, תמיד ימלוך עלינו לעולם ועד ועל כל מעשיו. I didn't hear an amen. Amen. Yitgedal v'yitgedash shmei rabah.
Amen.
V'yal ma'di v'la ha'shem t'ibelech m'malchut, v'yaychonu yom echon, v'yaruhol v'yik Yisrael, v'agad v'zman kariv, v'imru.
Amen.
Amen. Shmei rabah m'vorach, v'yolam l'v'yom maya. Yitbarach, yitbarach, v'yishtabach, v'yitpa'al, v'yitromam, v'yitnase, v'yitadar, v'yitale, v'yitale, al shmei d'gudisha. Brichu li elam ikor, v'yar Amen.
We rise, page 47. We continue silently for our evening Amidah. Please pay attention to the Purim insertions. Purim's here, Purim's here. Everybody shed a tear.
Distinguished men, we always wish.
Purim, Purim is so sad. Your name is so bad. Please mute yourselves. Mute thyselves.
Computer audio.
Okay, there you go.
All right, well, I'm going to do it on his phone.
Put it on mute.
Okay. Where's mute?
That's hard to believe. No, not her.
This ball had been very good to reach.
He just did, as far as it goes.
Ready, Shalane?
Huh?
Turn it on. Yeah.
What? Kaddish Shalem. Oh, Kaddish Shalem, yes. Oh, that's what's next. Yeah, Amen. Amen. Aleinu l'shabeach ladon hakol latet gedula liotzer bereishit shelo asanu kegoyei haratzot velo samanu kemishpechot ha'adama shelo sam chelkeinu kahem vegor aleinu kechol hamonam v'anachnu korim mishlacharim lifnei melech Malchei Hamalachim HaKadosh Baruch Hu Shehu Notei Shamayim V'Yoseh Haaretz U'Moshav Yikaro V'Shamayim Imanu Aru Shinat Uzo Begovei Megromim O Eloheinu Ehein Od Emet Malkeinu Efes Zulato Kagatu Betorato Virata Yom Virata Yom Vyashivota Elava Vecho Ki Adonai Hu HaElohim Bashamayim Mimal Vyol Haaretz Vyol Haaretz Midach Adin Adin Od Al Kein Nekavelecha Adonai Elohim Lirot Meheira Betifer Luzecha Kemal Hujel Chai, Laminatim Loch, Rabbot Kakatu, Dora Techa, Adonai, Loch Leolam, Vaed, Vene, Emma, Vaya, Adonai, Lemele, Alcolaret, Mayom Havu, Mayom Havu, Yeh, Adonai, Ushemo, Ushemo.
That was beautiful. Kaddish Shalom, Mourner's Kaddish is on page 68. We honor the following yahrzeits on this evening and day, the 14th of Adar. The yahrzeits of Sharon Herzog, Charlotte Trower, Anora Rubner, Lottie Rubner, Rabbi Shaul Rubner, Rabbi Samuel Rubner, and Otto Summers. And we remember from our ongoing Kaddish list the following: Joan Schwartz, Harold Greenberg, Marty Steigman, Earl Gordon, Michael Siegel, Davida Gale, Howard Romanek, Richard Trifler, Michael Friedlander, Marcia Klein, Frida Karpel, Francis Toll, Marvin Cooper, Shelley Barrow, Joseph Barron, Joanne Greenbaum, Barbara Frankston, Ann Goldstein, Renata Cowan, Norma Gordon, Greta Dubofsky, Gunther Mark, Sherry Stein, Rosalie Hoffman, Barbara Bubro, Zelda Eisenstein, Cy Jablo, Joyce Gustamelski, Ruth Schack, Bill Brief, Lorraine Schulman, Cynthia Nafson, Tamar Farkas, Seal Pfefferman, Chuck Schwartz, Joseph Gitman, Michael Resnick, William Fagman, Clementine Choeg, Kay Dicker, Ethel Sarfati Rath, Harvey Schwartz, Diane Lublin, Harvey Katz, Roslyn Goldberg. Also remembering others who you are remembering, all of their memories for blessing, as we turn to page 68 for Mourner's Cut.
All right.
Sorry.
Yes. Yitgadal v'yitgadash shemei rabba.
Amen.
Yoma uvra chirutei v'yamlich malchutei v'chayechon uv'yomechon uv'chayei v'chol beit Yisrael ba'agala uv'izman kariv v'imru amen.
Amen.
Yihei shemei rabba v'yirach le'olam v'yibol me'ol maya v'yitparach v'yishtabach v'yitpa'ar v'yitromam v'yitnaseh Vit hadar, vit ale, vit halal, shmediku de shah. Brihuli elam in Kolberhatava shirata, Tushpehatava nehemata, da amiran bi alma, vi imaru,
amen.
Yehe shalama rabam in Shemaya, Vahayim aleinu, vi alkol Yisrael, vimru, amen.
Amen.
Use shalom bimromav, hu yaase shalom aleinu, vi alkol Yisrael, the imaru.
Amen. All of their memories for blessing. Thank you all so much. Good night. Thanks for being with us. Have a nice evening. Until we meet again, fare thee well. Just kidding. Let us turn on the mic.
How funny can a rabbi be on Purim?
That's really, really funny. Well, friends, we're going to, this is the program introduction.
Funnier.
Cantor Gale wrote over here, program introduction, Rabbi Weill. And so now I'm going to introduce the program. It's going to go like this. We're going to rise for our blessings for the Megillah. I'm so thankful to have our Megillah maniacs, our Purim posse on the bima and in the corner, Lee Levin, to lead us in the, and join each other in the Megillah reading this evening, as well as some of our friends from our religious school and others to help read parts of the Purim. They'll be singing, there'll be dancing, there'll be revelry, there'll be Purim madness. So the blessing before the Megillah, please rise.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, Asher kidshanu mitzvotav tzivanu al mikra Megillah. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, sh'asa nizim lavoteinu bayamim ha'em bazman hazeh.
Amen.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, shehechiyanu v'kiyamanu v'igiyanu lazman hazeh.
You may be seated if you dare. We will begin with Obadi, Obada, Howard Pfeifer, tickling the ivories, and let's do it. Obadi, Oblada, Megillah.
So I need to help the coachman. Hey,
Obladi, Oblada, Megillah. La la la, Megillah. Once again, Obladi, Oblada, Megillah. La la la, Megillah. Ahasuerus is the king in Shushan town. Haman's his advisor, oh so mean. Mordechai's the Jewish guy who won't bow down. And first there's Vashti, then there's Esther as the queen. Obladi, Obladi, Oblada, Megillah.
la la ina magila obladi 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 o magila la ina magila. Esther is selected to be Persia's queen. Doesn't tell the king that she's a Jew. Mordechai says she must be the go-between and tell the truth, or else the Jews will all be through. Oh bloody, oh bloody, oh bloody, oh Magila, la la in our Magila. Oh bloody, oh bloody, oh Magila, la la in our Magila. Mordechai is riding on the king's white horse. Haman's leading him and getting mad. Boy, Esther tells the king and saves the Jews, of course. There's no more Haman then, so everybody's glad. Oh, bloody, oh, bloody, oh, Magila. La, la, in our Magila. Everybody, oh, bloody, oh, bloody, oh, Magila. La, la, in our Magila.
We're so pleased to have special readers after our bits of Hebrew of Megillah. So we begin, we're on page, well, we're beginning with the first chapter of Megillah after we chant a little bit of it. A claver will read in English after chanting in Hebrew.
Ooh, a claver. Chapter the first.
Chapter the first.
Vayeki bimei Achashverosh, hu Achashverosh, ha-molek mehador v'yad kusheva, v'esrim hu mei ha-medina, bayamim ha-heim, v'shevet ha-melech Achashverosh, al kisei malchuto, v'ad asher b'shushan ha-bira, v'shnat shlosha le-malko, asher atza la-mishte, l'chol sara Viavadav, Fail Parasumadai, Hapartamim, Visarai Hamani Nohot, Lefanav.
King Ahasuerus of Persia ruled over 127 provinces from India to Ethiopia. In the third year of his reign, he gave a sumptuous banquet for all of his nobles and high officials. It lasted for 180 days. Afterwards, the king held a week-long feast for all the people who lived in Shushan. Ahasuerus displayed the glorious riches of his kingdom and served an unlimited amount of royal wine. At home, his queen Vashti gave a banquet for the women of the palace. On the seventh day of drinking and merrymaking, Ahasuerus ordered Queen Vashti to appear so that his nobles might admire her beauty, but Vashti refused. Ahasuerus was furious. He asked his advisors what should be done to Vashti for not obeying his command and humiliating him before his subjects. His advisor suggested that Vashti be banished from the throne. This action would restore the king's honor and would be a warning to the other wives in the kingdom, and so it happened.
Chapter the second.
Acharei hadvarim ha'ele kishoch amad ha'melech Achashverosh zachar b'Vashti v'et asher asata v'et asher nigzar aleha v'yomeru nehrei ha'melech mishartav v'yavekshu l'melech ne'orot b'dulot tovot ma'are v'yivkor ha'melech ha'pukudi בכל מיני נות מלכותו ויאב ויקב ויקבצו את כל נעריה הבתולה טובות מראה אל שושן הבירה אל בית הנשים על יד הגה סריס המלך שומר הנשים ונתון תרמרוקיהן.
Is there a Miss Mantel in the house?
Yes.
Yes, Miss Mantel.
You go, girl. Woo! When his anger subsided, Ahasuerus thought about what he had done and found that he missed Vashti. His advisors spoke out. let us organize a beauty contest among the maidens of the kingdom to choose a new queen. The king was pleased with this idea and agreed at once to the plan. There was a Jew in Shushan named Mordecai, who was an official in the king's court. His cousin, whom he adopted, was the beautiful maidens of Shushan, brought to the palace for the contest. Her name was Esther, which is Hebrew for Hadassah. Before they appeared before the king, the contestants spent months being pampered with cosmetics and oils. Only Esther appeared without perfumes or fancy jewels. Nonetheless, she won the king's love heart, and he crowned her Queen of Persia. As Mordecai had instructed her, Esther did not reveal her background to Ahasuerus. Soon thereafter, Mordecai overheard two servants, Bigthan and Teresh, plotting to kill the king. He told Esther, who reported it to Ahasuerus. The criminals were punished, and the deed was recorded in the king's record book.
Way to go, Miss Mantel.
All right.
Woo! Woo, 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 woo!
I wish they all could be Shushan girls. I wish they all could be Shushan girls. It seems my Ready? And... Oh, it seems my Vashti, queen of all Persia, hasn't been much fun of late. She's just been staying home, and all she does is moan that being queen's a lousy fate. I think I'll find another queen who really likes to party down. Throughout the land I'll search and see who wants a perch right next to Ahasuerus' throne. I wish they all could be Shushan girls. I wish they all could be Shushan girls. Oh, the Ethiopian princess seems like she would make a lovely queen. But then that Indian gal might make a real good pal. We'd make a real great royal team. Median girls are boring. All they do is sit and watch TV. Get it, Median media? But there's this Jewish girl whose name is Esther Pearl. I know that she's the one for me. Oh, I wish they all could be Shushan girls. I wish they all could be Shushan girls.
There you go. Chapter the third.
The third. Achad barim awei lagidal amelach Ahasuerus et Haman ben Hamdata Agagi vaynasehu vayasem et kisoho me'al kol hasarim asher ito kol avdei hamelech asher bishar hamelech korgim u'mishtachavim lehaman ki chen tziva lo hamelech u'mordechai lo yichru velo yishtachave v'yomeru avdei hamelech asher bishar hamelech le'mordechai madua ata oved et mitzvat hamelech.
Sometime afterwards, the king promoted Haman.
Boom!
Yes! Boom. Minister. All those in the palace court knelt before Haman.
Boom!
Explained that he was a Jew. Angered by Mordecai's refusal, Haman.
Boom!
His family and all the Jews in the kingdom. kingdom. Haman dreamed to determine the day on which the Jews would die. That day turned out to be the 13th day of the month of Adar. And then Haman go along with his evil plan by saying, there is a certain people scattered throughout the provinces of the kingdom who have their own laws and customs. He was in the middle of puberty, actually. And you, to further convince Ahasuerus, Haman to the royal treasury. The king believed the lie of Haman. With the royal stamp to kill the Jews, young and old, and children and women, on the 13th day of Adar, and to keep all of their possessions.
Bow down to God.
Chapter the fourth. William Thorstein. After the Hebrew.
Mordechai yada et kol asher na'asa vayikra Mordechai et bagadav vayilbash sak ואפר, ויצא בתוך העיר, וזעקתה כזעקה גדולה ומרה, ויבוא על לפני שער המלך, כי אין לבוא אל שער המלך בלבוש שק, ובכל מדינה ומדינות מקום אשר דבר המלך ודתו מגיע. אבל גדול ליהודים וצום ובכי ומספיד שק ואפד יוצא לרבי.
In every province of the land, Jews could be found fasting, weeping, and wailing. Mordecai tore his clothes and put on sackcloth. Esther sent him a message asking about the cause of this great mourning. Mordecai sent back word of the king's decree and begged Esther to go to Ahasuerus and plead for her people, but Esther was afraid. Everyone at the court knows that it is forbidden to enter the king's presence without being summoned, she responded. I could be put to death if I appear before him. Mordecai replied, you are also a Jew. Do not assume that you alone will escape our terrible fate. If you keep silent, you will surely die. Perhaps you have become queen for just such a crisis. Esther agreed to risk her life to save her people. Tell all the Jews of Persia to fast for me for 3 days. I too will fast. At the end of the 3 days, I shall go to the king. If I am to perish, I shall perish. So Mordecai did as Esther commanded him.
God will, thank you so much. Chapter the fifth. Asher, another claimer. Eitan William.
ויהי ביום השלישי ותלבש אסתר מלכות ותעמוד בקצר בין המלך הפנימית נוכח בית המלך והמלך יושב על כיסא מלכותו בבית המלכות נוכח פתח הבית ויהי כראות המלך את אסתר המלכה עומדת בחצר נשאת חן ועין נהב ויושת המלך לאסתר את שרביד הזהב אשר בידו ותקרב אסתר ותגב ראש השרביד ויאמר לה המלך מה לך אסתר המלכה ומה בקשתך עד חצי המלכות וינתן לך
On the third day, Esther put on her royal robes and came before the king. As soon as Ahasuerus saw her, he held out his golden scepter and asked, What troubles you and what is your request? I am ready to grant you half my kingdom. If it pleases your majesty, Esther replied, I would like to invite you and Haman to a feast that I have prepared. The king quickly accepted her invitation. At the feast, Ahasuerus again offered Esther whatever her heart desired. She asked only that he and Haman return for another party. Haman left feeling cheerful, but soon his mood was spoiled. Mordecai stood at the palace gate and once again did not rise to honor him. Haman confided with his wife, Zeresh, and his closest friends. I cannot enjoy all the good fortune that has come to me because of Mordecai the Jew. Let a gallows be put up, they suggested, and ask the king to hang Mordecai on it. Then you can go happily to Esther's feast and enjoy yourself. This idea pleased Haman, and he had the gallows built.
Is when Jewish folks will have their say. Cruel Haman will just go away. Oh, we believe in Esther Day. Mordecai says that we don't really have to die. Just a lot of chazarai. So have the king tell Haman why we hate it so. We don't know, and who can say? Is when Haman will be sent away, or our life round here will be oy vey. Oh, we believe in Esther Day. We believe in Esther.
No wonder Ahasuerus had the hots.
Chapter the sixth, Eliana and a prophet, after the chant.
Balaila hahu nidadash not
ויאמר להבי אל ספר זיכרון לברי הימים ונקראים לבני המלך וימצא וימצא כתוב אשר הגיד מורחי על בגתנה ותרש שני סריסי המלך ומיסה משמורי הסף אשר ביקשו לשלוח יד במלך אחשוורוש ויאמר המלך נעשה יקור גדולו למורדכי על זה ויאמרו נערי המלך משרת ולא נעשה עמו דבר
That night, King Ahasuerus could not sleep. To pass the time, he had his record book brought to him. To read of the time Mordecai had saved his life by revealing the plot of Bigeth and Trecha. What honor did I give Mordecai for this? He asked. Nothing had been done for him, his servants replied. Just then, Haman came to speak to the king about King Mordecai. But before Haman could present the king, Ahasuerus asked him to suggest a way to honor someone who pleases the king. Thinking that the king meant to honor him, Haman proposed that the men would be dressed in palace robes and given the finest royal horses. He could be led through the city square while someone announces, "This is being done for the man the king wishes to honor." Quick, Ahasuerus ordered Haman, "Do this for Mordecai." Ooh, yeah. In disbelief, Haman did as the king.
Yes.
What will you do now you know I'm a Jew? Will you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song about why all the Jews must be free. Oh, we'll get by with a little help from the king. Oh, we won't die with a little help from the king. Oh, we'll get by with a little help from the king. What will you do when the Jews go away? Does it worry you that I'll be gone? Comes to shove.
Would it be anybody?
With you we're blessed from above. Hates us, my king. What will you do to end our suffering? Oh, we'll get by with a little help from the king. Thank God on high with a little help from the king. Do we need anybody? We will when push comes to shove. Would it be anybody? With us, we're blessed from above. Oh, we won't die with a little help from our friends. Yes,
Vayavo hamelech v'haman lishtot et eser hamalka v'yomer l'm hamelech l'ester gam b'yom ha'sheni b'mishtei ha'yayin mash'alti eser malka v'tinaten lach u'mavakashteich ad chatzi ha'malchut sh'etas v'ta'an ester malka v'tomar אם מצאתי חן בעיניך, מלך ויעים על המלך טוב, ונתן, ונתן לי נפשי ושלתך, ועמי בבקשתי.
Esther, please let my life be granted as well as my people, for they are condemned to die by the hand of a great enemy. The king asked her name, said the great enemy. Your Majesty, it is none other than Haman.
Yes,
the king ordered his servants to end the life of Haman.
Oh, yay.
ביום ההוא נתן המלך אחשוורוס על אסתר המלכה אל בית המן צורר היהודים ומרדכי בא לפני המלך ביעי גידה כי גידה אסתר מה הוא לך ויסר המלך את טבעתו אשר העביר מהמן וידנה למרדכי ותעשם אסתר את מרדכי על בית המן, ותוב סף אסתר, ותדבר נבלי המלך, ותתפול לבני רגליו, ותתחנן לו, להביא לעדרת המן, האגגי, ואת מחשבתו, אשר חשב על היהודים.
The king gave Esther Haman. And Mordecai was put in a position of power. Esther begged the king to stop the edict to destroy the Jews on the 13th of Adar. How can I bear to see the disaster which will befall my people? She cried. The king explained that he could not revoke a royal decree, but he told Mordecai to issue a new decree. So Mordecai wrote in the name of the king that on the 13th of Adar, the Jews were permitted to fight back and destroy all who might attack them and could take their possessions. Couriers on horseback carried the news throughout the land. There was gladness and joy among the Jews.
All right. All right.
Chapter 9, Cantor Daniel Gale chants a Weill or Weill's read.
All right, Uvishnayim Asar Chabudesh Uchodesh Adar Bishlosha Asar Yom Bo Asar Higi Advar HaMelech Vedeto Leasot Bayom Asher Sivru Oy Veayudim Lishlot Bahem Venachochu Asher Gishlotu היהודים הימא בשונאיהם ניקלו היהודים ביעריהם בכל מדינות המלך אחשוורוש לשלוח יד מבקשי רעתם ואיש לא עמד בפניהם כי נפל פחדם על כל העמים.
And so, on the 13th day of Adar, the Jews were victorious. Many Persians were slain in Shushan and in the provinces throughout the kingdom. Included were the 10 sons of Haman, Parshan Dapha, Dalphon, Aspatha, Parapha, Adalia, Aridapha, Parmastha, Arisai, Aridai, and Visapha. Although permitted by the king's order, the Jews did not take any of their victims' possessions or property. Mordechai and Esther proclaimed that the Jews of Persia should observe the 14th and 15th days of Adar every year to remember how their mourning and grief had been turned to feasting and gladness. It would be an occasion for sending gifts to one another and giving charity to the poor. They agreed that these days of Purim would always be remembered among the Jews and their descendants.
Well done, all of our readers.
All right.
Klaver, Gorstein, Stein, Arkin, Weill, Mantel, Cantor, Singers, Elena Batman Levin, and Cantor Gale, and Howard Pfeifer, thank you so much. As we, and Lee Levin, thank you so much. As we now continue with the blessing. Oh, no, I'm so sorry.
Chapter 10.
Oh, I thought we were done. Chapter 10.
ויעשם המלך אחשוורוש מס על ארץ ואיי הים וכל מסי תקפו וגבורתו ופרשת גדולת מרדכי אשר גידלו המלך אלוהים כתובים על ספר דברי הימים למלכי מדי ופרס ופרס כי מרדכי היהודי משני המלך אחשוורוש וגדול ליהודים ורצוי לרוב אחיו דור שטוב יבו ודובר שלום
All ensemble, let's read the final verse in English together. Ahasuerus appointed Mordechai
to be second in command of all Persia.
Mordechai was highly regarded by the Jews, for he continually looked after their welfare. We now rise for the blessing after the Megillah.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam harad
miveinu
v'reinu
miveinu
v'kemit nekmatenu v'nivralanu mitzareinu v'mishalein gmul lechol ovei nafsheinu Baruch atah Adonai hanivralemo Yisrael mikol zerahem ha'ela ha'moshiyah.
We praise you, Adonai, our God, ruler of the universe, who upholds our cause, defends us, brings punishment upon our enemies. We pray for peace. We praise you, Adonai, the protector of Israel. And we all say,
Amen.
Amen. Hey, Jews, don't be afraid.
Hey, Jews, don't be afraid.
Take a sad song and make it better.
The don't feel so bad. Haman's spin is never heard of. He's gone now, and so is all his hate. So celebrate Queen Esther's virtue. Yeah, and every time you feel the pain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. For well you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making his world a little colder. Na na na
na na na na
na na na. Some yummy Remember, to pray while you're to bed with apologies to the great composer Johannes Brahms. Brahms' lullaby. This is a Purim lullaby. On Purim, who would think when I met Mordechai, I'd be swinging, he'd be singing, and the Jews would be safe. If I knew Esther's a Jew, I'd have played things more safely, and my lot would be not to be swinging from a tree.
On Purim, here's the thing, all these Jews get all shickered. Though they're drinking, they're still thinking that they're still God's chosen few. Esther's a Jew, so who knew? Now the Jews are all safe. Safe in bed, me, I'm dead. So don't mess with these Jews.
On Purim, Jews will sing, and they'll drink Ad Lo Yada. Who's the rabbi? Who's the cantor? And in truth, who really cares? Esther's a Jew, so who knew? Now the Jews are all safe. Safe in bed, me, I'm dead. So don't mess with these Jews.
One last verse, please don't curse. Just because my name's Haman, all those groggers drive me bonkers. Can't you let me rest in peace? If I knew Esther's a Jew, I'd have played things more safely, and my heart would be not to be swinging from a tree.
Lee, can you put on the screen the Purim reading, responsive reading? Oh, then never mind. Does anyone? Let's not do
that. Oh, Lee, you. Oh dear. It's with the
it's okay.
The Purim songs.
Okay, that's okay.
Okay. All right. All right. Well, I'll do the responsive reading.
Okay, let's do it. I'm gonna do the responsive reading whilst spinning.
All right.
The devil six. Purim, we thank you, O God, for the promise of hope, which Purim has always brought and brings us again this year.
Help us to understand Purim's meaning. May its message enter our minds and our hearts.
May we recall Mordechai, too proud to bow down before a tyrant filled with malice and hate.
And so may we always be numbered among those who speak out for truth and who champion the right.
And as we recall the bravery of Esther, who risked her life on behalf of her people,
may our loyalty to our people be manifest wherever our efforts or aid may be needed.
As we recall our accuser who enraged the king by saying of us, their customs are different.
Let us respect differences among individuals and nations while being true to our traditions, proud to be ourselves.
Amen to that. As the gallows which Haman had built were the instruments for his own destruction,
let us realize that those who kindle hatred's flame light a fire under their own home.
And now, friends, let us rejoice and send gifts to our friends, and let us share our bounty with the needy and with the poor.
And may Purim's message of hope and cheer sustain and bless us again this year.
Amen.
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 The bar is open. Have a shot of tequila with me. Drinks around the house.
Thanks, Harb. Okay, let's sing a song.
You mean, how about tequila?
Ani, oh, ani Purim, ani Purim, sameach umvadeach. Halo, rak pa'am bashana, havo lehitareach. Hey, lai, 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 yale, lai, 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 lai. This is what you do with a master's degree in English. Ready and go. My name is Purim, and I come great fun and frolic bringing. Just once a year I visit you to cheer you with my singing. Hey, la 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 la. Chag Purim, Chag Gadol Hu Layhudim, Masechot Rashanim, Zmirot Rikudim, Havanarisha, 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 Barashanim. Purim's here, Purim's here, gayest day of all the year. Mask your eyes in disguise, sing out loud and clear. Havanarisha, 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 Barashanim. Oh, once there was a wicked, wicked man, and Haman was his name, sir. He lied and lied about the Jews, though they were not to blame. Oh, today we'll merry, merry be. Oh, today we'll merry, merry be. Oh, today we'll merry, merry be. And Esther.
And Esther was the lovely queen of King Ahasuerus. When Haman said he'd kill us all, oh my, how he did scare us.
Oh, today we'll merry, merry be. Oh, today we'll merry, merry be. Oh, today we'll merry, merry be. And oh, Esther had a cousin, and his name was Mordechai. He asked her, "No, can you help us?" And she said, "Of course, I'll try altogether."
Oh, today we'll marry, marry me. Oh, today we'll marry, marry me. Oh, today we'll marry, marry me.
In spite of Haman's awful plan and the scare he gave, boy, skip the verse, right? Oh, when Esther speaking to the king of Haman's plot made mention, oh, said he, oh, no, he won't, I spoil his bad intention.
Oh, today we'll marry, marry me. Oh, today we'll marry, marry me. Oh, today we'll marry, marry me. And notch them harm and tosh. The guest of honor he shall be, this clever Mr. Smarty, and high above us he shall swing at a little hanging party. Oh, oh today we'll marry, marry thee. Oh, today we'll marry, marry thee. Oh, today we'll marry, marry thee. And not some hamantaschen.
So Haman got his just deserts, and we had won the day. And Esther, we will ne'er forget. And on this day, we'll say,
oh, today we'll marry, marry thee. Oh, today we'll marry, marry thee. Oh, today we'll marry, marry thee. And us some lamentation.
Oh, Haman was a high and mighty bluff in Shushan long ago. He ordered Mordechai to take his derby off in Shushan. So we sing, so we sing, so we sing, so we sing and raise a row. For Haman he was swinging while Mordechai was singing Shushan long ago. But Mordechai sat and laughed in his face in Shushan long ago. So Haman swore he'd exterminate the race in Shushan long ago. So we sing, so we sing, so we sing and raise a row. Haman he was swinging while Mordechai was singing Shushan long ago. Oh, Esther was a timid little maid in Shushan long ago. But Mordecai told her she needn't be afraid in Shushan long ago. So we sing, so we sing, so we sing, so we sing and raise a row. Haman he was swinging, Mordecai was singing in Shushan long ago. So the king went to the king, she gave him a smile in Shushan long ago. Oh, the king, he liked her manner and her style. Shoo, 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 shoo,
shoo, shoo, shoo. Sing, shall we sing, shall we sing and raise a row. For Haman he was swinging, Mordecai was singing
in Shushan. Chag Sameach, everyone.
Chag Sameach.
Thank you so much, Howard, Elena.
Chag Sameach, everybody.
Thank you all for our all of our readers as well. Yesher Koch Lachem. Chag Purim Sameach. See you tomorrow morning at 9:30.
Call me.
Chag Sameach, Ma.
Rabbi, what time does the second show start?
Chag Sameach, everybody.
Harvey Alkaya.
The after party. In my office. I wish.
After party.
Hey, how you doing?
Wonderful, the best Purim.
This was so good.
Fabulous. Amy, this I love you.
This was fantastic. Fantastic. Wonderful, wonderful.
Wonderful. Really high class now.
Okay. Yeah, everything's
I
very
Esther and Roger.
I know.
Very nice Purim. Esther and Roger, hi.
Hi. Hi.
Pull out the script.
That's right.
Oh my God! Is that you?
Rabbi Walt, you're gonna do the dollar dance. Rabbi Walt by and puts dollars on your.
Composer, you have
are
to
we
go.
Clear?
Yeah.
You find this.
Really?
Composing and then leave.
Wow. That's good.
Burn your system.
Are we clear off the words? Okay.
Yeah. You still enjoying it?
You won't. Oh, please, come on.
Who wrote the words?
Did I say this was outstanding?
Yes. It was too
yes.
Marsha, I'm sorry I missed your call. It's Esther.
I'll call you later.
Please do. No, I'm going to be now on another Zoom for an hour and a half. Can I call you after that?
Yes, that's fine.
Okay. Because I have a Zoom memorial now on the other screen.
Thank you, Elena. Wow.
Thank you.
This was just phenomenal.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rabbi.
Thank you.
It was amazing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wonderful.
Yes.
Absolutely fabulous.
Suddenly making us see what love with you, girl, and you
have to
do
it.
This was the most incredible of the meal I ever had.
Fabulous, fabulous. Good night, thank everyone. You. Thank you for the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Erev hug. Thank you.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Just wonderful.
Emmy, you
want to
come and see if
I'm gonna leave, right? Or you want to stay?
Yeah.
What? What?
Yeah, you can leave.
Oi. Oi. Rabbi Weill, what about some dance lessons for Purim?
Emmy?
Purim Jersey style.
James, did you see this? It was wonderful. You put it in sometimes on Twitter, and I know people are nice to James, came into popularity very recently, so